up, Squid Nation? Brendan from Big Squid RC, along with
Jeremy.
And today we are unboxing a first of its kind from RC Four Wheel Drive, 24th scale Trail Finder 2.
Yep.
How cool is this, right?
That is neat.
Everyone's getting into the small scale stuff right now.
Small scale stuff is huge. Isn't that funny?
Small scale stuff, huge.
Small scale stuff.
Blow it up.
Huge.
Huge. The Mojave 2 body set on this thing.
Yeah.
Okay. What I noticed right off the bat, right-handed drive.
That's nice.
That's right. Yeah. Right-handed drive. Really neat to see RC Four-Wheel Drive come out with a 124.
Yep. Totally ready to run. Should have a radio, battery, the whole bit in there.
Yeah. Yeah.
I'm definitely excited.
Yeah. It is. It's cool to see it shrunken down. You know? So right. Let's open it up.
Let's get this thing unboxed.
Yeah.
We'll go around the sides here. You can see it comes in red, blue, and yellow. I don't know which one we got yet, but we'll see when we open it.
Yeah. Scale 124 Mickey Thompson Bajas. Baja Claws.
Right.
You know, so they're so tiny.
Yeah.
So cute.
They're little tiny tires.
Oh, my just it's
cool. Like, I can see through here. It's got like a little RC four-wheel drive on the chassis. See a little text?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, so. Just like the, you know, the regular ones.
Yeah. I got to figure out a handy-dandy knife.
I'm just going to stab the box.
Factory sealed. Not for long.
Oh. It's carbonated.
Ooh. We're good. I think.
We're gonna add sound effects now.
Yeah, they need to like add airtight. So when you open it, it goes.
Right.
I like the inside of the box is all pretty.
That's neat. It's kind of like a scale backdrop for it.
Here we go. That.
Dude, that is a scale backdrop. No. Inside the box is a scale backdrop for the car. Look at the bottom.
Oh, yeah, all right. Yeah, the whole bottom and everything.
Yeah, so I think you can do something with this box.
Oh,
you're having some trouble.
I am. There it is.
Oh, wow. Huh. Yeah, you could.
Oh, there's like a log cabin back there.
Right?
A little bit.
Yeah, because even the ground, though.
Right.
Like, that's totally. We're going to do something with that.
See in there, but yeah. That's pretty
awesome.
Neat.
Once again, people saving boxes. This is so cool.
Yeah. Yeah, like, no one's just tossing them anymore.
Yeah.
Like, all the boxes are
taken.
I used
to have to burn. Like, box after box after box because of you.
Me?
Yeah.
You're welcome.
This thing's cool. I'm digging the yellow.
Are these like little rocks and logs supposed to be?
You could probably, yeah.
That's
you
neat.
Could even paint that.
That's pretty cool. Oh, almost. It almost comes out. Oh, it does come out. Oh, thank goodness. No knife. Yeah, look at this. So I don't know if we can see the detail on there, but there's like little logs and rocks and all sorts of stuff in there. So it looks like, you know, it's you're crawling on the terrain. That's pretty neat.
You can paint that up if you wanted to.
Sure.
That's cool.
See what else we got
in here.
Yep.
Set this.
It's actually kind of heavy in here. I don't know what goodies are actually in here. It's exciting. Oh, so we got a radio.
Nice.
Which is a good bulk of the weight. It's actually solid radio.
Yeah, that's a
plastic wheel, but it's a big, big wheel we got there. All your channel selectors, little RC four-wheel drive. It's the XR2 Ultimate Radio System.
Nice.
Yeah. So, looks good?
I can't go anywhere without my XR2 Ultimate Radio System.
Whoa. Do not eat.
One time.
One time.
One time. It was one of the cheaper hospital bills.
Probably, yeah. 4 AA batteries. That was actually some of the weight. So that's nice.
Yeah,
they include some batteries in there. You've got the little charger. You've got your little tiny wrench.
You got your
little
320 mAh 2S LiPo.
Yep.
They give you decals for the truck, too.
Oh, those are nice.
Money.
That I actually like, right? Yeah,
yeah,
here you go.
Yeah, that's cool.
Those look good. I like these colors.
Yeah, because it's more retro.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, those are nice. We got the yellow one, in case anybody didn't see it when it came out of the box.
Or if you're colorblind, it's gray.
Sure. 124 scale, really nice manual. for what you. Oh, it shows you.
They always do good manuals.
They got the color stickers where you're supposed to put them. That's pretty good, nice.
Because I usually don't. I'm not that much.
Yeah,
of
he's
a
like
Toyota
across
fan.
The top and over. Yeah. So that looks good. It looks really good. Is that Velcro? Or just snap it off? How did that go on there?
So there's Velcro there.
Oh, nice.
The front.
Already broken it. I'm gonna put this stuff back in the box so we don't lose it.
Yeah, and then the back is the same.
Wow, branded RC four-wheel drive batteries. That's nice. Look at that.
Nice. Those actually also came in the 87 back in time truck they did.
Oh, cool. Very cool.
Yeah. So we can go right there. Look at that springiness.
Yeah.
I love it. It's not leaf sprung, which when you said we had something like this, I was like, oh, I wonder if it's leaf sprung.
Right.
No, but I am happy with this.
It looks good.
I love it.
I think it's going to look great with the stickers on it.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, dude, we're going to totally.
It's got some detail, you know. It's
so
got
so
the.
So let's pop this off and see if we can actually see. Look at that tiny little motor. It is just like, I feel like I'm holding a newborn.
Yeah, be gentle. Wait.
It's so little. Oh, and look, I think that's where you put your battery.
Oh, kind of just rubber bands in.
Yeah, rubber bands in. Because, I mean, come on, you're flipping this thing over, it's not
going to. Yeah, I'm sure you're not doing like 20 miles an hour. It's not going anywhere.
Such a tiny little micro twister servo.
There you go.
It is 5 grams.
Okay. Oh. Okay. And that's where I was talking about the little RC four-wheel drive on the logos on the sides there. You can see it.
It does have a steel chassis. I mean, the chassis is metal.
Wheels. Beadlock wheels.
Yeah. So
they're tiny little beadlock
wheels.
They're
small little beadlock wagon wheels, which is cool. That makes me to believe that, dude, they're going to come out with so much stuff for this.
Yeah. Four-wheel drive, right?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, totally.
Oh, yeah. You can see the shaft to the front.
Wow. It is cool.
I'm sure people are digging this. We don't have a price on it yet. We've got ours a little early. Don't even know when the release date is. So,
no clue.
But we're starting, you know, we're going to start the review. We're going to start bashing this thing, crawling, scaling, you name it.
This thing is cool.
It is. It looks
it's
really
so
good.
Tiny. I love it.
Right?
I love it.
It's awesome. Wow.
124 D44 scale axles.
Neat.
RG124 mini trans.
Okay.
So yeah, it's little
weird.
Terrifying.
It's weird seeing the steering wheel on the right.
It is. Right? It just.
I like that though. It's different.
No.
That's cool.
That's just.
Wow.
You know, more realistic.
It is a nice
truck.
It is a nice looking truck.
It is cool. And.
And 24 scale.
Yeah.
Small scale is hot right now.
It is,
RC four-wheel drive just knows what they're doing.
Oh, for sure.
Yeah, they're on top of it. So that's pretty awesome.
I'm loving it.
Definitely. Me too. We got to go race. Or
yep.
Scale or get out there and crawl.
Yes, let's go race these.
Didn't you say you were building a new smaller scale?
I did, yeah. I just started a newer spot.
Okay.
It's actually the spot where Jurassic Park was, but I was like,
Jurassic Park.
It was cool, but it got so overgrown, so I just went through it.
We've
got a lot of little cars, so I'm going to kind of make a dedicated spot.
Cool. Very cool. As you say, Tyrannosaurus Rex, maybe more scale with the smaller 24 scale.
Oh, we'll see.
We got luck.
We can put the dinosaurs to the test.
Yeah, right? I'm excited.
Too. Thank you, RC Four Wheel Drive, for hooking us up with this.
Yeah.
This is going to be fun.
Thanks for going small scale.
Yeah.
I think that's pretty neat.
Yeah,
so, and perfect timing. Like, if fall is coming, people are all going to be stuck in their houses real soon.
Yep. And you know what? Christmas is not too far around
the
corner.
Exactly.
And anytime.
It fits in a stocking.
Yeah.
Oh,
heck yeah.
Boop.
Anytime I have a relative ask me, you know, like, oh, I'm looking to get so-and-so a little car. Mm-hmm. I always revert to like the 124th or so.
Yeah,
because it's easy and you can still work on them.
Right.
And you're not spending enormous amounts of money for something that they might not even.
And with RC four-wheel drive, you're going to have parts support for it. And
you're
going to be dialed. So.
Yeah, parts support. I can't wait to see all the accessories.
Yep.
Awesome. All
right, guys. That's going to do it for us. Bash subscribe. Bash the bell. Leave a comment. Five random commenters win stickers. We get 50 thumbs up for the new 24 scale RC four-wheel drive. We're going to weigh 10 sticker packs. We will hook you up. But you got to leave a comment for a chance to win.
Mm-hmm.
Later, guys.
Peace.
Bye.